I think what I'd tell my 16-year-old self would be to work harder at my A-levels. I got into art school when I was only 17. I'd been through school a few months early and finally decided that A-levels weren't important. And actually I realised later that they were more important than I thought they could have been.
You mess up quite a lot when you're new in a career, but that's why it's important to work with people who are fantastically interesting and not necessarily mentors, but certainly will teach you plenty of stuff. I think everyone's messed up and therefore you hand down that bit of advice.
I would say just be enthusiastic about what you do. Don't expect to get paid loads of money to start off with. Do things for free, be a tea boy, you know, sweep the floors, do anything. Just get in, get your foot in the door and be very enthusiastic about it and offer to do things all the time, just gain experience all the time, it's invaluable.
I think the thing that surprised me most about a career in the arts is that you still need vocational skills. And at the time I went to university, I emerged with lots of great creative skills, but actually very few business skills. And I actually had to kind of go out and find ways of doing that and find ways of making my skills useful in the workplace.
I think I knew I wanted to work in theatre in some capacity, but I didn't know which capacity. It kind of straddled whether I wanted to be a director, a writer, or producer. And I suppose literary department is in many ways a hybrid of different roles, because you're looking at the writing and seeing how theatrical it is to be staged. You're working with the various departments.
I think the best career advice I was ever given was by my high school art teacher, Mr. Riggs, when I was about 15 years old. And he essentially told me that if I really, really wanted to make a career out of art and design, then I should do that and forget all the pressure that was being applied to me to assume that art wasn't a proper job. And yes, that's somehow I found that thread through everything I've done.